This may come as a shock, but I don't talk on the phone. I hate talking on the phone. I text and chat whenever possible. That's why when I found out my phone system, the one I use for my business, NetworkChuck, has a live chat feature for free, yeah, I jumped on that pretty quick. Because I assume a lot of you hate talking on the phone as well. Is that how you feel? Let me know below. Anyways, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up a live chat feature on your website. It's awesome, and it's using the same phone system I've shown you on this channel before. In previous videos, I showed you how to set up a free phone system, which is 3CX, on things like a Raspberry Pi or in the cloud using AWS, and thank you to 3CX for sponsoring this video. And we're using that same phone system to set up a live chat feature on your website. And seriously, it looks legit. You get that little chat icon on your website, you click that sucker, and suddenly you can chat with any one of my employees. It's gonna be Austin or Michaela, so jump in and say hi. Now the cool thing is, it's not just chat. Like maybe you do want to escalate this to a phone call or even a video call, you can do that right there in the chat window in your browser. And suddenly you're talking face to face with one of my employees. That's killer and just freaking cool. Now I'm also gonna show you how to set up SMS and Facebook Messenger, which means that no matter where someone comes in from, whether they're texting or chatting on the website or messaging my Facebook page on Facebook, bam, it goes to one app, my 3CX phone system, and my admins can manage it. Now you might be wondering, is this for me? Should I do this? If you're a business, yeah, do it. It's freaking cool. If you just are a hobbyist or a person in your house that wants to try out some cool things, yeah, do that too. If you want to put a phone system on your Raspberry Pi or in the cloud, you can try this out as well. In fact, using 3CX, you get a year of this for free. So just give it a try. It's fun. So get your coffee ready. Let's do this. And I've had like 15 cups today. This is my 16th cup. Whew. How many cups have you had today? Hope it's at least like 3 or 4, right? And if you need some coffee, networkchuck.coffee, check it out. So here we go. Part one, we're gonna set up live chat on your website. Now we are gonna do Facebook Messenger and SMS. So check those timestamps if you wanna jump forward to those. But let's focus on the basic live chat right now. Now, what do you need to do this project? Well, first, coffee. Everything in IT requires coffee. You know this, just make sure you get it. Second, you will need a 3CX phone system. Again, check out my previous videos somewhere up here. You can either install it on a Raspberry Pi, I've demoed that. It's super slick, awesome, and easy. Or you can do it in the cloud, like AWS, or host it on 3CX, they do it too. So go back and watch those videos and get your free phone system set up, and then you can continue with me to do this right now. So first, let's get logged into our phone system by going to our 3CX management console and get logged in. Let's get logged in. The first place we wanna go is down here on the left to messaging. Go ahead and click on that. And I love it when menus are kind of self-explanatory. We got add live chat, add SMS, or add Facebook. We're gonna start with adding live chat. Let's go ahead and click on that. And we'll do this before we set it up on our website. Now for my example, I'll be demoing how to do it in WordPress, which is super slick and easy. They have a plugin. They just have a plugin you add, and it does all the work for you. I am not a web developer and I did it in like seconds. So I think we can do this together right now. Let's do it. So anyways, I added live chat and now time to configure it. So first let's name it. I'm gonna name mine help because I imagine people are gonna be getting help for stuff. And then you specify the website you're going to put this on. This is going to be the root domain. So mine is gonna be networkchuck.com. Or the root URL. And then number three, you can actually specify where you want to route these chats. And here you get a couple options. Well, yeah, actually two options. You can either route them to one person. So for example, I might route them all to Michaela, or we can create a queue to route all these calls to, which I actually want to do. So I want to keep that at Michaela right now. And let's see, I'll just click okay. I can come back and change this. So I'll click okay up here at the top. And I want to create a live chat queue, which is kind of like a, you know, a call queue. I'll have my agents ready on standby, ready to answer phone calls. And in this case, ready to answer chats, which is super cool. And by the way, 3CX, you have unlimited agents. You're not handcuffed with licenses. I love that. First, I'm gonna go to call queues to set up a messaging queue. Go ahead and click on that. And then right here at the top, click on add. I'll name it help. Extension 8001, that's cool, I like that. It'll auto-fill the next available extension for you. Polling strategy, or the hunting algorithm. You got a lot of options here. I won't go over all of them, but some are pretty self-explanatory, like ring all. So ring all the agents I have in this group. Round robin, which I want that. That sounds good, round robin. And notice a lot of these settings are gonna be call specific. So I'm just gonna ignore those for now. I'm gonna scoot right on over to agents and add my agents to this particular call queue. Click on add and I'll add Austin and Michaela. And I guess for right now, I'll add myself as well. For testing, here we go. Click okay. And then right at the top, click okay once more. So my queue is good, it's ready. Now let's go back and edit our messaging by clicking on messaging. And then I'll click on help. And then on option three, I'll change this from Michaela to 8001 help. So now using that algorithm I chose, it should round robin between all of my agents, which is me, Austin, and Michaela. and click OK. Cool, so put a pin in this, leave this here. Now we're gonna go off to our WordPress website. Now it's not just WordPress, you can do this in Drupal and Joomla and Wix and Weebly, and I believe they do have custom code for other custom sites. But WordPress is like by far the most popular out there, so we're gonna demo that right now. Now here in the WordPress admin console, which is where you wanna be, first of all, I'm gonna have a lot of my stuff blurred out so you can't see it. But first we're gonna navigate on the left here to plugins, because we're going to install this 3CX plugin. So hover on plugins and then click on add new. And then right here in the search box, we're gonna search for 3CX. So click install now. Seriously, we're almost done. It's like super quick, but coffee break, here we go. And once it is installed, go ahead and click on activate, and it's gonna activate. One more coffee break, it's gonna be quick though. Done. And then this is pretty cool. You can actually do this without having a 3CX phone system. You'll just have to log into WordPress to answer the chats. Now, obviously the best option is to have a 3CX phone system because you can use all the apps and have all that integration. So that's what I'm going to demo, but you can go this route and it's pretty simple. Anyways, we do have a 3CX phone system. We're gonna continue, click on next. And then right here, it's asking for a URL. What URL? Well, remember I told you to put a pin in the 3CX admin console because we're gonna need that URL it gave us. So let's go back over there. And right here, looking back at live chat, we've got our webhook live chat URL. All we have to do is click on that copy clipboard icon to copy that URL. That's what we need. Get on back to our WordPress and paste that right in and click on next. And then you can customize the crap out of this chat box. You can collect info from your people if you want. I'm gonna do name only. And then you can say, hey, do you want them to be able to only chat or jump into phone and chat or do a video and phone chat, which is pretty freaking cool. I'm gonna do video, phone and chat. Let's do the whole thing. Let's go crazy and click on next. You can do your color scheme, 3CX, salty water. I'm gonna customize. Oh yeah, I like that. I'm gonna click on finish and it's doing it. Again, one more coffee break and we're, oh, that was it. Hold on quick. So activation's done. Go ahead and click on start now. We do have a few options after this to play with it here. Okay, and once you click on start, you should have some more settings to play with. Now, there are a lot of settings, aren't there? I'm not gonna go through every one of them, but there are a few things I wanna change right now for me. First, I don't want this on every page on my website, so I only want it to be on the contact page. So right here, I'm gonna select contact, and then scooter that over and make sure you're in this setting, include chat window on the following pages. And that's all I wanna change here, I think. Some other settings you might wanna change. Offline messages. When your team is not there, you want to give at least a message to your customers, hey, this is what's going on. Also, chat operating hours. You can set your office hours for when you're going to be in the office and when you want those out of office messages to go in. It's pretty sweet. Now the chat should be there on my website right now. I'm going to go take a look real quick. I'm going to open up an incognito window, go to networkchuck.com and let's see if it shows up. Now it should not be here on my homepage because I said no, only on my contact page. So let's go to my contact page real quick. Let's see if it shows up. Yeah, do you see it? Do you see it? Right down here at the bottom right. Let's try it out, let's click it. Ah, now that yellow is kind of hard to see. Probably a bad choice. All you gotta do is add your name. See, I'm Bernard. Click chat and boom, I'm suddenly chatting. How cool is this? Now, before I demo that, I do wanna try a few more things here. I wanna change how it looks and feels. Because we can't do that, I wanna go to my chat box settings and make a few cosmetic changes. Let's see here. One thing I do wanna change is the icon right here. I wanna make my own icon. Let's fire up Photoshop and make me a new little chat logo. All right, looks good. Let's upload that sucker. Yeah, it's cute. That's good enough for me. And I'll click on save settings and we'll just double check and make sure it looks good in the browser. Go ahead and refresh this sucker. Yeah, there it is. All right, cool. So now we're gonna test it out. I've got the 3CX app on my phone here. I'm the agent, I'm in the queue, I'm ready for a chat. Addie here is searching for some coffee on my website, but she's like, you know what? I don't know what type of coffee I want.
I don't know what type of coffee I want.
So she needs to chat with somebody and figure it out. And boom, I get a chat notification on my app here. Hey, she needs some help with coffee. Let me go help her out. Now notice here are my options in my app. I can take ownership of it. I can archive it, block the visitor or whatever. I'm gonna take ownership. This is Agent Chuck has joined the chat. Now I'm gonna help Addie out. Do you like light or dark roast? And boom, right from my app, I'm talking with her here. That's so cool. But let's say Addie's having a bit more trouble and she wants to do a video call. And it's now escalating to a video call. And I, as the agent, can answer it right here. How cool is that? Look at that. And then I can end the chat session and we're done. Man, that's awesome. Now you gotta admit, as a business, that's pretty stinking cool. Like I've never had it to where I'm chatting with someone, getting help, and then had the ability to jump on a phone call or even a video call. That's crazy. crazy. And you can offer that to your customers or whatever you're doing at home. If you're just got a home lab, you want to offer video support for something. I don't know. It's still amazing, right? Which, by the way, if you want to try it out, I do have it on my website right now. Just give Austin and Michaela a break. So anyways, that was live chat and video chat on my website. So easy to set up. Like, that wasn't too crazy. But now for part two, let's set up Facebook Messenger to integrate with this as well. And it's actually pretty easy. Check this out. So we're gonna get back to our 3CX admin portal. And again, the place we're gonna live is right here under messaging. And then you probably guessed the next step. It's gonna be right here. We're gonna click on add Facebook. Now this is stupid simple. As long as you have a business Facebook page and you have access to it, that's all you're gonna need. So click on add Facebook, name what this will be. Help, Facebook style. And then we'll authorize Facebook. So I'll click on continue with Facebook and we'll do the whole authorization thing. And boom, Facebook is already set up. Now we just gotta decide where it's going to route. Just as before we had our website live chat, go to a call queue. I wanna do the same thing here. So I'll go to route and I'll start typing in that number, 8001 help. It'll go to that group. I can even do an offline reply like when they're not available. Statistics. I can look at statistics, that's pretty cool. Anyways, that's all you need. I'll click okay, and that's it, that's done. So now when someone goes to my Facebook page, NetworkChuck, and they try to ask me a question, it won't go to me. It'll go to my 3CX phone system, and then that will go to my agents, Austin and Michaela, and they can handle it from there. One centralized location. You wanna see what it looks like? Let's try it out real quick. So now let's test Facebook Messenger out. Let's do it real quick. I had to go steal my wife's phone to test this. Anyways, so let's say my wife, Abby, is on my Facebook page and goes, hey, I wanna chat with NetworkChuck's team. I got a question about his courses or his coffee or whatever. So she clicks on the Messenger icon, and she says, hey, I need some help. And then me as Agent Chuck, I'm ready to go. Let's see what happens. Come on, work. Yes, there it is. How cool is that? Hey, Abby. Boom. That's awesome, right? Because it's all centralized. My agents use one app, one location, and they can respond to all the stuff that comes into me. Notice how on the actual phone app, it differentiates website stuff and Facebook stuff. That's killer. So that was pretty simple, Facebook messaging. Now part three, SMS. Let's go ahead and add that sucker. Now for this, you will need a third party set up to do your SMS. So I'm gonna click on add SMS and I'll choose my SMS provider. Now the one I'm most familiar with is Twilio, and we're actually gonna walk through that setup real quick. So I'm gonna select Twilio, I can't even say it, Twilio. Click okay. And right here, I don't have any of this stuff because I don't really have an account yet. So I'm gonna sign up for an account real quick and you can follow along with me right now. Now, if you have no idea what I'm talking about, what I'm doing here is you'll have a number for your company that you'll say, hey customers, if you have a question, you can text this number. But problem is, where are those texts gonna go? Here, we're gonna program it to where the text will go to my agents. Just like you saw with Facebook Messenger and our website chat, we're gonna have that set up too. And that's cool, man, that's cool. You know that's cool. Anyways, let's do it real quick. So I'm gonna go out to Twilio.com. Twilio, golly, Twilio.com. And I'll get signed up. I think you do get a free trial with like $15. So you can try it out real quick. And I know I'll need a number. So down here I see step one, get a Twilio trial phone number. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on that and get a trial phone number to get one. Hey, look, that was easy. I'll choose that number. It's so easy to start using this. And then I have all my project info right here. So like that was stupid easy. So first we'll need the account SID. I'm just gonna snag that. You can't see mine, but just click that copy icon next to yours. Go back to 3CX and paste that right here on option two, account SID. Then we'll need the auth token. Get that from the Twilio page here. Copy that, paste that there. Of course, I gotta name mine. Help, SMS style. So over here on Twilio, we're gonna go to phone numbers here on the left, expand that sucker, click on manage, and then click on active numbers. And this will show us our one trial number we have. Go ahead and click on that number. We're gonna edit one setting here. And we're gonna scroll down to where we see messaging. And then right here it says a message comes in. We're gonna paste the webhook from 3CX, which again was right here. We're gonna copy that and paste it right there. And click on save. And then lastly, we'll go to route and say, where do we want this to go? So to receive messages, we're gonna click on add. We'll enter that Twilio number we just got. So mine was right here. I'm gonna copy mine, paste that here. And then where's it gonna route to? It's gonna route to my chat queue. 8001 help. And then it says to be able to send messages. So my agents to be able to send messages back to them, which is kind of important, right? I'll need to go enable that in users and enable SMS. So we'll do that here in a bit. I'm gonna click on okay to save this mess. Cool. Now let's go to my users. And since I'm the only one messing with this right now, I'm gonna jump into myself. Scroll down to the bottom where I see enable SMS. Yep, click on that and can send SMS via help SMS style inbound messaging rules. There we go. Cool. And I'll click on okay. Now that wasn't too bad. That's pretty simple. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna text this number and say, dude, NetworkChuck, I need some help. Help. And I should get a message to my 3CX app on the same phone. Let's see what happens. Yes, it worked. Hello, friend. What can I do for you? Let's see if it goes back and forth. That's so cool. I've never done this before, so this is really fun. Hello, friend. What can I do for? You may not want to deal with this business anymore. Bam! That's some customer service right there. I'm big on customer service. I love it. It's one of the best skills you can have as an IT person and as a business owner. You want to have some great customer service, and this is a fantastic way to make sure that happens. Because you know what? My generation and pretty much every generation below me, they don't like talking on the phone. They don't. I hate it. I hate it so stinking much. I hate it. So please, please add a chat feature to your website. Allow me to text your business. Allow me to message you on Facebook and set it up with your agents to do something really cool like this. And I've got the full tutorials right here. Go back and see my previous videos. Set 3CX, a free phone system, up on your Raspberry Pi. Stinking cool. It's really quick. Or set it up in AWS, the cloud, or host it on 3CX. I'll walk you through it. Two videos. Check it out. And then come back here and set up a live chat solution. You can set this up on pretty much any website. We did it on WordPress painlessly. It was not bad at all. Anyways, that's all I have today. Man, way too much coffee. I would love to know if you actually tried this, or if you are a business, you want to implement this for your business. It's not hard, and it can actually change your business a bit. These are features you would expect from a super expensive license-based thing, like from Cisco or any other phone service provider. Like, it sounds crazy, but this is not crazy expensive. It's totally within reach of pretty much any business. So yeah, let me know if you tried this in the comments below. And again, massive shout out to the sponsor of this video, 3CX. Obviously, I'm a big fan, so you should definitely check them out, link below. And yeah, that's all I have today. 14 cups of coffee, or did I say 15? 17 cups of coffee later, we're done. I'll catch you guys next time.